Good job. Of course, it's B. O3 is our ozone molecule. All right, no problem there. Follow the link below this video to move on to question 8.